As you can see from the middle, I've actually resorted to putting a couple of notices on there. I'll leave them on for a couple of days and then I'll take them off again. It's not the way I wanted to go. I counted them again this morning and there are 160 there, so there's four missing. And I'm kind of really curious to know who took them, because first of all, as you can see over here, we've got some racial equality ones which weren't taken. You've got some here, which is the Hindu or Tamils written in a different language. They weren't taken. You know, you've got different ones here, another Indian one representing a different culture. You've got the ones on the wall which do represent different cultures, which weren't taken. So obviously it's not a racist thing. You've got here gender ones, respect to the genders, you know. So you've got those ones, which would have been the easy targets. Take those off. You know, you've got one here, it's got the Irish tricolour on it, and then you've got another one over there which has got a part tricolour. You've got those ones on the wall, which would have been the easy targets, right, if it was hate. So it's clearly it's not hate. Those coexisting with the Union Jacks. The Union Jacks down here, you know, so you've got a mixture of ideas on the wall, which doesn't really point to any clear logical reason in the way the four would have been taken off. I thought, to be honest with that, it was one of the groups I'd painted last who hung theirs on Friday, and I thought, oh, some of those kids have taken theirs off. But I think I've just gone through and counted them, or I've just gone through and counted them, and I think they're all on the wall. So I'm at a bit of a loss to find out, to know which ones they are. I'll go back through and check, as I said, but anyway, at least it's not continued. Again, I don't really want to have to go to the effort, or the step rather, not the effort, the step of putting a notice on the wall, because I'm trying to respect people's, you know, free, unfettered access to the artwork. But I'll leave them on a couple of days and then I'll mention it to some of the kids if they can keep an eye on it. And hopefully it's not going to be a trend that's going to continue, because we've only got 164, and I know that sounds like a lot, but actually, when you look over here, how they're hung in Japan, you know, they're hung, you know, 10 deep, 20 deep, and they look really nice when they're hung like that. So actually we need a lot more. I'd love to get 100 more. I'd love to get 100 more, and then it would be just this fantastic artwork, which, I mean, it's good now, but it would be even better then. So that's my hope. Anyway, it's been up a week. It's not bad, right?